So when you're standing there and there's a sea of people responding to you, screaming your name as they were, what does that feel like?
Love. Mm. You feel lots of love, and I feel blessed and honored to be able to be an instrument of nature that was chosen to give them that, what I give them. I'm very honored and happy about that.
An instrument of nature, that's an interesting way to describe yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah. Are you very spiritual?
In what sense?
I mean, do you meditate? Do you understand that there's something bigger than yourself at work here?
I believe in God, absolutely. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Very much.
And I believe everybody comes to the world for a reason, I think. Most of us spend our lives trying to figure out what the purpose of our being here is. What do you think yours is?
My purpose? Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. I think... to give in the best way I can, through song and through dance and through music. I mean, I am committed to my art. I believe that all art has as its ultimate goal the union between the material and the spiritual, the human and the divine. I believe that to be the reason for the very existence of art. Mm-hmm. And I feel I was chosen as an instrument to just give music and love and harmony to the world. Children of all ages, and adults and teenagers.
Do you think that by talking now, setting the record straight for yourself, that maybe people will be able to focus more attention on your music and not judge you for anything other than the kind of music that you play?
I would hope so. I would love that.
Well, I hope that comes out of this too. I'm also